Out of this paradise, I'm talking syncopated breathing, love every evening, going 3, 6, 5, dancing every night, fading in, out of feeling.
We're in Copenhagen. Technically I'm at the subway station, but I'm here and it's the first time I'm traveling alone, which is kind of scary. As I was saying, this is my first trip alone. However, I have you guys with me, so I at least have someone to talk to. It feels like I'm less alone because I have my camera, which might sound idiotic, but it's how it feels, right? Also, the houses here are so colorful, like not even Nyhavn, I think, because I'm walking past this house and it's like bright pink. Wait, let me show you. Look how pretty, it's like literally Barbie's dream house. I'm going to get some lunch because it's currently 1 p.m. and I think by the time I'm there it's like 1:30 when I have my food, and I've been awake since 6:30, so the girl needs some food. Flipping good, like I kid you not, it was so good, like the focaccia. Anyway, I'm gonna go do some shopping right now. I don't know where exactly yet, but I've seen spots on my Google map. So the sun is truly so bright and I'm so happy about it. It's good to have some sun. This is the first top, but it's an extra large, so it's a bit big. This is basically like the exact dupe of that Gandhi top that went viral, but do we like it? I'm not sure if they have it in white, because I feel like in white it would be cuter. Please tell me which one's cuter. I'm also contemplating renting a bike because everyone here is just biking and it seems like it's faster than public transportation. Look at them go! Okay, so I just got into the room and I'm currently in the bathroom. It's quite tiny, but I knew that beforehand. Wait, let me show you. This is where you enter. I literally threw everything down. Everything is there. My little storage place. Yeah, and this is the room. It's pretty cute. It's kind of small, but like it's literally me right now. So that's fine. Got a little poke bowl for dinner, so I'm gonna eat that. Also, the ingredients were so weird. This is pumpkin puree. This is literally my favorite show right now. It's Girlfriends. Good morning. So today I'm doing a baking class. We're gonna learn how to bake breads and like pastries and stuff, but it's next to Nyhavn, so I just had a peek, but kind of want to do all the touristy things later when Bigger comes, because I don't know, I feel bad doing it without her, and I feel like it's more fun to do it together. And like whole milk.
Yeah.
Sure.
Now here.
Okay.
Like, as a problem, you start with whatever can be food for yeast.
Okay.
Is it better with hands?
Yeah, you see. It just feels very wrong. Like, you're told not to play with your food as a kid, and then you're like, Play-Doh. Or like that magic sand.
I was about to ask, how old were you? 20?
19.
So that's why you had Play-Doh.
Yeah, and kinetic sand.
I didn't have it, and I was so jealous. The cracked rye kernels. Then you can put the rye flour, but the turn really doesn't matter.
See, this one is still ugly. I feel like it's just getting uglier by the minute.
Very, very stretchy. Do you know how to make them?
No, I do not. Is it weird for you?
A little bit. You told me before, so I'm like, yeah, that's not unexpected. But if you would do that and you haven't told me, I'm like,
what is she doing?
Like, and then I'm like, okay.
Process, but it's a seminar. We live in
very fast to respond if you call emergency.
Okay, that was super fun. I did think it was a little bit awkward to be speaking to the camera when I was filming, so that's why I didn't. But I do have like two bags of goodies, one with like the savory pieces of bread and one with the cinnamon ones. And I'm saving a couple, obviously, for Pekka to try them tomorrow. But I think I'm gonna probably be eating most of them. Okay, but they were so yummy, and the cinnamon ones, gorgeous. Great, amazing. But yeah, now I'm going to Gaudi Postmodern to do some shopping. The wind. Let's try some clothes. Rainy is kind of cute. I don't know. A little kiss. Yeah. I don't hate it. It's just, it has really like chunky ass shoulder pads. I like gold. This is not fit much. The last two items is this like blouse and these jeans.
I've ended up in a mall, and I'm not entirely sure as to how.
Everyone always says that you have to come to the Hay House when in Copenhagen because of the shopping for like furniture and stuff. I'm listening, okay? Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter. I just wanted to show my outfit. I really love this jacket, but also I feel like it's fitting into the vibe of the city. I don't know. Okay, I came to Union's Kitchen to get like brunch-ish. Like it's 1 p.m. basically. But I came here mostly because I saw they had like these cappuccinos that have really cool text on, like for example this one with Shit's Getting Real, but also multiple other ones. I'll put them on screen. But apparently the ones in the city center, like the other locations, have more offensive ones, and I asked them to bring the most offensive one they have because I'm in like a little bit more of a family neighborhood right now. We'll see what I get, but I'm curious.
I love this.
And my perfect little beautiful breakfast burrito. Thank you. Raining so bad.
I'm back at the airport to pick up my cousin.
So like I'm 40 minutes early. Like I was saying, I am really early. I have like I think another half hour until she even arrives, let alone comes out of the gate. So I have to entertain myself.
Hi. She's gonna try the things that I baked yesterday. I don't know. Is this gonna prove that I'm a good baker or a bad baker?
Really good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's a bit dry, but yeah, of course, because it was made yesterday, but...
Can't blame that on me. Cannot blame that on me.
The taste is really good.
Okay, we're now heading to go to dinner. We're going to a ramen place, but it's literally pouring down, no joke. It's been dry ever since I got here, and now it's just...
I'm sorry.
You brought the rain with you.
We ended up coming to a different restaurant, it was the main place, because the ramen place literally didn't have a spot anymore, and you had to queue outside, and we were not allowed to do it because we were hungry and we were cold.
I'm hungry.
So we need food now.
Normal people go to like museums. I go to grocery stores in other countries purely because I like seeing what other people eat. Fully in her element, she's been looking at dried fruits for a good minute.
Do you know one of these?
I don't know. Which one you want?
Ik moet echt even hele check doen.
She's checking the strawberries so intently. It can't just be my grandmother who like literally had cookie boxes like this. And there would not be a single cookie in it, just sewing supplies. I think these people are stocked up on cheese for an apocalypse. It's legit snowing. Like, do you see that all of a sudden? Speechless. Back in the room with all our snacks and games. So yeah, this is how we're gonna end the night. See y'all tomorrow. Came from Anderson Maillard, and now we're in a K-pop store, which I am clueless in, but she's having the time of her life. I also saw there's a vintage shop next door, which I'll probably be peeking in a second. That cinnamon thing was truly dry. It was really, really dry. But the pistachio one.
I've been on my way up, now it's really far down.
When you keep walking, you get low-key dizzy because you keep seeing the same thing. Yeah. Ooh, light. Look how pretty. Gorgeous.
I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground.
We have to put these on our shoes, so love it.
Pretty.
My new purse.
mind.
Are we supposed to go in there?
Are you having fun? I'll pick you up at 7. Bye.
My umbrella has officially given up.
The weather is really nice. I recommend that everyone comes here in February. So it's such a lovely season. Not cold at all. Not rainy at all.
My umbrella says otherwise.
This is legit the store of my dreams. I want my whole house covered in these silver squares.
Okay, we're heading to dinner right now. We're going to Best, I think you say it, but it's pizza, and she is tired, and I had way too much sugar.
We're in a restaurant right now, but wanted for me to literally make reservations ever in Copenhagen. It's packed. Like, the only spot we could get right now within an hour was at the bar.
Not so bad.
Okay, sweet. Thank you.
Apparently this is hand-pulled mozzarella that they pull every single day, and they did that at 1 p.m. today, literally 7:20, so better be good. I'm not queuing, I'm waiting for
you. Okay.
It's very yummy.
Oh, I'm not sure. Texture is like I'm eating meat, but it's not.
I'm so excited for this, like it's not even funny.
This is good.
I am a very happy gal. Since I was only eating it with a fork for the video, I will probably continue eating it like this.
She's mad.
She just said, and I quote, "I miss a little bit of pineapple on this."
It's good.
Any other thoughts, opinions, feelings, political statements?
No.
Good morning! Hi! We're heading to Leo Bakery, and this bakery looks stunning on pictures and the food looks great. I've literally seen someone write a whole love letter to their mushroom bun on Google reviews yesterday, which is why we're here right now. So let's go see. Funny thing is, we don't even know what this is.
Cheers.
I don't know what it is, but it has like a mix of spices in it. It's really crunchy because of all the sugar on the outside. Like a candy plate of bread with cheese with butter. I feel like a big thing here is the whipped butter.
Cheers.
This is really good. The bread is really flipping good. Okay, we're just gonna eat this now. Good boy. Okay, just found Prime. I've been curious about this drink for like 3 years. Let's try it. You can definitely taste the sugar. You can taste that it's American, let's put it that way. Finally came in. Thank God. We've been through rain. We've been through snow. And finally, we've got some sun.
I am so happy right now.
Okay, we got, 5 minutes of sun? Legit. It's snowing again.
Why does life
hate? 5 whole minutes, people. You okay?
That there is Tivoli Garden. Sadly enough, it's closed because we really wanted to go. But yeah, oh well.
Don't be afraid that nothing this press presents.
Okay.
Let's go.
We just came to some, which is a Korean place. Just
okay. With beef ribeye.
Beef ribeye, yeah.
We just finished eating, but now we have to hurry back to the hotel because we literally have half an hour to change and get out of the hotel again and be at a bus stop to go to the opera. Oh, wait, do we tell you guys where what we're gonna see? I don't know. You wanna tell them?
What?
That we're going. Oh, what we're going to see?
We're going to Cinderella. Hey guys, so we're currently at the right bus stop because apparently we were at the wrong one. We're gonna be a bit late.
Okay, we are gonna be 5 minutes late if we run. For our lives.
And you're wearing heels.
Oh, I can run with these baddies.
Not us literally having to halfway run. Oh, it stinks.
Okay, Big is actually in the bathroom right now, but we're having a little bit of a break in between. Big is, we were still allowed to get in, luckily, thank God, but we were placed in a different row because that one was the one that was the most accessible. So after this one, we can actually go to our proper seats, which are a little bit better because the view is better. Yeah, that's kind of how it's going. They were so, so nice we brought in. They literally just helped us to open play, so no one was like mad that we're late at all.
It's jam-packed. What do you think?
It's really cool, honestly. It's pretty close to the original story.
We're like, who are those women? And the covers, the color dresses, and she's like, oh, maybe those are the mice. It's like, that makes sense.
I kind of miss the actual, like, horses and mice.
Said we're not leaving this country without having a cardamom bun, so
it's Friday.
Fun thing is that most of these were literally still warm. I love this. Next up, the vanilla schnitte.
Yeah, schnitte. Thanks.
Oh,
You don't like it?
I don't love custard.
Oh, I do.
Cheers. I love that.
Daar gaan we los aan.
No cheating!
keep an eye on you.
Taste test. I don't eat meat, so she's gonna try it for y'all.
Okay. The only difference is the color. Good hot dog.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we just walked around the city.
One last time. Secured some Sephora goods.
Yes. We're going to this place to watch Anyone But You.
I've been so excited to watch Anyone But You. Like, the chemistry they've had in the interviews, insane. Also, I just want to stare at Sydney Sweeney for like 2 hours, give or take.
Is this not the most insane movie theater you've ever seen? How cute is that? It's fully pink.
The first snacks, and I got this huge cup. And they have even bigger ones, which is the insane part. But yeah, we're fueling my
Diet Coke. Oh my gosh, really gonna get that?
Yeah. Just for reference, this thing is as big as my head, which I ain't complaining. I love Diet Coke.
And the most important part. I think we're the only ones right now. Sure, private movie theater. Good for us.
Aww, that is the cutest thing I've ever seen.
Are they doing Titanic?
Aww.
Are they watching?
Yep.
That was so fun. That was such a good
movie. Gosh.
It was such a good movie. Like, we've been singing Unwritten all week, already. And I think we're gonna continue doing it. And that plane scene when everyone was singing Unwritten, I think that's gonna be us in literally 2-ish hours. Only way to end this trip is with Joe.
Hi.
Thanks for watching, my boy.